I would say the most important issue for me is probably going to be the healthcare debate. I really think that Obama's proposed policy is going to drag us deeper into a deficit. And I'm really for having that overturned. I do believe the political system is broken as long as politicians continue to take large contributions from corporate sponsors. I think that that would be the fastest way to improving politics in general. I am hopeful for the future because as long as we are a free nation, there's still an opportunity to turn things around.